गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर सिक्स चैप्टर दैट इज आवर नेबर्स. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर वी हैव थिंक अबाउट द पॉजिटिव साइड. दैट इज द ब्यूटिफुल थिंग अबाउट लर्निंग इज दैट नो वन कैन टेक इट अवे फ्रॉम यू. दिस इज द पॉजिटिव साइड ऑफ आवर जर्नी. So student, let me start the chapter. Our chapter is our neighbors. So, books open everyone. It's on page number 40. In this chapter, we are learn about our neighbors. So student, you know our neighbor's name? Yes. Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, नेपाल, भूटान, बांग्लादेश, म्यांमार, श्रीलंका एक्सेट्रा. ओके, सो लेट मी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर फ्रॉम वार्म अप एक्टिविटी. आई एम ऑन पेज नंबर 40. हियर इज वार्म अप एक्टिविटी. कैन यू नेम थ्री कंट्रीज दैट आर नेबर्स ऑफ इंडिया? वी विल राइट ओनली थ्री कंट्रीज हियर. सो राइट इट डाउन थ्री कंट्रीज. ओके, नाउ three sides of India are bound by water bodies. Three sides of India. So for this I will make a diagram. I hope you all understand this. Student, first of all I will mention the direction. After that, three sides of India are bound by water bodies. So in west, Arabian Sea. Here, Bay of Bengal, and in bottom, it means South Indian Ocean. So, student, three sides of India are bound by water bodies. It is surrounded by Indian Ocean in the south, Bay of Bengal in the southeast, and Arabian Sea in the southwest. India also shares its border with a number of countries. So, student, you know about the four direction, north. Again, I will make the diagram. Okay, these are the direction. These are the four direction: north, west, east, and south. And sometime we heard about the sub direction. Okay, student, this. Northwest, and this is southwest. Okay, and this is northeast, and this is southeast. These are the sub direction. So student, on this page it is surrounded by Indian Ocean in the south. Indian Ocean, we know about this. Bay of Bengal in the southeast. Where it is southeast. This is here. And Arabian Sea in the southwest. It means Arabian Sea is here. India also shares its border with a number of countries. It also shares the boundaries with a number of countries. Student, Pakistan is located towards its west. Where it is? Pakistan is here. So Pakistan is located towards its west, and Myanmar and Bangladesh are located towards its east, and China, Nepal, Bhutan are located to its northeast. It means here, because this is north and this is a east. So China, Nepal, Bhutan are located to its northeast. Sri Lanka and Maldives are to the south of India. Here is. Okay, in this chapter we will learn all about the neighboring countries of India in detail. First of all, student, four direction, then after four sub direction. Okay, now first Pakistan. Pakistan is officially known as the Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Okay, it is situated in South Asia इट हैज़ पॉपुलेशन ऑफ एटलीस्ट 191 मिलियंस पीपल. इट कवर्स अ टोटल एरिया ऑफ 7,96,095 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर. इट शेयर आ 1,046 किलोमीटर लॉन्ग कॉस्ट लाइन. लॉन्ग कॉस्ट लाइन मीन्स बॉर्डर द कंट्री. इट इज़ द कॉस्ट लाइन विद अरेबियन सी इन इट्स साउथ ईस्ट एंड गुल्फ ऑफ ओमान इन इट्स साउथ. अफगानिस्तान इज लोकेटेड टू द वेस्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान. चाइना इज लोकेटेड इन नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड सो ऑन. सो स्टूडेंट मेन इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इज इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान शेयर कॉमन टाइज. द रुइंस ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन कैन बी फाउंड इन बोथ इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान. इट इज़ अ सिविलाइजेशन. इट्स द नेम ऑफ द सिविलाइजेशन इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. इट इज़ बिलोंगिंग्स टू आर अर्लियर टाइम. सो इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान शेयर कॉमन टाइज. द रुइंस ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन कैन बी फाउंड इन बोथ इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान. सो स्टूडेंट पाकिस्तान इज ऑफिशियली नोन एज द इस्लामिक रिपब्लिक ऑफ पाकिस्तान. एंड वन वर्ड हेयर इज सिचुएटेड. इट मीन्स प्लेस और स्टेबल. इट इज सिचुएटेड. ओके एंड नाउ वन थिंग इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन बिलोंग्स टू बोथ कंट्रीज इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान. गॉट इट एवरी वन. नाउ मूव ऑन नेक्स्ट पेज. स्टूडेंट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस पेज आई विल एक्सप्लेन समथिंग. हेयर इज दिस इज द 42 पेज नंबर. But 41 page is left because on that page there is map of political map is there and neighbor countries also there. So I will explain 41 page in doubt class. Okay, clear to student? Okay, now here Iran is located in southwest with Oman. It share a maritime border and this time it connected to Pakistan. Its capital is Islamabad and its biggest city is Karachi. Its official languages are Urdu and English. The main religion of Pakistan is Islam. So student, important thing is with Oman, it share a maritime border. Okay, and its capital is Islamabad and biggest city is Karachi. And official languages are Urdu and English. Okay, and main religion of Pakistan is Islam. Okay, now then China. The official name of China is People's Republic of China. It is located in East Asia. It is the most populated country in the world with a population of at least 1.35 billion people. It covers a total area of 9.6 million square kilometers. In terms of land area, it is second largest country area wise. China share land border with countries of Vietnam, Laos, Myanmar, Bhutan, Pakistan, Nepal, Afghanistan, Tajikistan and Kyrgyzstan, Russia, Mongolia and North Korea. So China share land border with the countries of Vietnam, Laos, Myanmar, Bhutan, etc. It also has maritime border with South Korea, Japan, Philippines. It share its border with Korea, Japan and Philippines with border maritime border. Okay student, now maritime is connected to sea. Its capital is Beijing, but its biggest city is Shanghai. The three major religions of China are Taoism and Confucianism and Buddhism. Three religions, Taoism and Confucianism and Buddhism. Three religions name. Okay, is belongings to China. So student, main important thing is it is located in East Asia and it is most populated country in the world, China. And China share land border with the countries of Vietnam, Laos, etc. Okay, and three major religion of China are Taoism, and then Confucianism and Buddhism. Okay, then Nepal. Nepal is officially known as the Federal Democratic Republic of Nepal. So, student, Nepal is officially known as a Federal Democratic Republic of Nepal. It is a landlocked. Student, landlocked word means landlocked country is surrounded by other countries and does not have its own ports. That's why we call it landlocked. It locked by other countries. It covers an area of 147,181 square kilometer. Its population is almost 27 million. Nepal is surrounded by China in the north and towards its south, west and east by India. The capital of this country is Kathmandu, which is the biggest city as well. So, student, about the Nepal, it is landlocked country, and word landlocked means landlocked country is surrounded by other countries and does not have its own ports. That's why I call it landlocked. Okay, student, the capital of this country is Kathmandu. Okay, student, now move on next page. Yes, here. This is the page number 43. Continues in Nepal. So, Kathmandu is a biggest city as well. Its official language is Nepali. Hinduism and Buddhism are two main religions practiced in Nepal. Which two religions? Hinduism and Buddhism. Okay, these are the two main religions practiced in Nepal. After that, Bhutan. The official name of Bhutan is the Kingdom of Bhutan. It is also a landlocked country, same as Nepal. Okay, Nepal is also a landlocked country. It is also a landlocked country. It is located as the eastern part of Himalayas in South Asia. To its north lies China and India borders. It from south, west and east. So, its north lies China and India borders it from south, west and east. Which country? Bhutan. Its capital is Thimphu, which is its biggest city as well. Its official language is Dzongarpa. It occupies an area of 38,394 square kilometer. Its population is almost 770,000, and the state religion is Vajrayana Buddhism. Okay, its religion, state religion is Vajrayana Buddhism. So, student, few words are here. It is Thimphu, capital of Bhutan, and this is Dzongkha, and it is Vajrayana. Okay, it is a state religion of Vajrayana Buddhism of Bhutan. Okay, then after Myanmar. The official name of Myanmar is the Republic of the Union of Myanmar. It was earlier known as Burma. It is situated in Southeast Asia. Apart from India, its neighboring countries are Bangladesh, Laos, and China, and Thailand. Okay, student, which is the neighboring countries of Myanmar, Bangladesh, Laos, China and Thailand. Where is Laos? Laos is written here. Okay, this is the Laos. So, student, Myanmar, the official name of Myanmar is the Republic of the Union of Myanmar. Okay, it's earlier known as Burma. It was earlier known as Burma. So, student, I hope you all understand this. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लिसनिंग मी, बाय।